have a chill stream and revisit Last of Us for getting prepared for the second game that's coming out in the later of the year too. Plus, I wanted to kill some motherfucking clickers, so let's get it. I don't even know where I'm at in this. Because I know I had, two freaking games? So, save game 5, save game 1. I'll just say F hit and I'll just continue because I have no idea what the fuck I'm at. So, yeah. I know I'm trying to get all the trophies for this game too at some point, so I just figured, you know what, let's do some chill stuff with y'all on Twitch here, and, you know, have a relaxing time, you know. By the way, if you guys hear background noise, that's my fan and my PS4, so, I know my shit's loud as fucking, I don't know how to fucking prevent that, but, it's alright though. Yeah. Hope you guys are having a great day as well. We're just out here chilling, man, you know. Oh shit. Okay, maybe this is where I'm at. Alright, hold on, guys. All right, let's see here. Let's see. So, I think I do have a hacked up save file too, so, cause I know my shit's like, nine and all that, so, nobody can actually touch me on this shit. So, let's get up. Oh, that's right, this is the hardest difficulty too. He did. Cause I know I have an unlimited amount of ammo too. Y'all see this shit. So, cause I got like ultimate molotovs and all that, you know. Alright, let's see here. Anybody else out here? I think it's like one shot, I'm dead. I'm not trying to pick up anything, so I'm just trying to run through it. Dumbass. Oh shit. I'm trying not to have them come through. Or if they want to, I don't really care. I'm ready for the rest anyway. Come on, where you at? Where you guys at? Yeah. Oh shit, no, Joel, chill. Y'all can't fuck with me. Oh my god, any tests or, right? Tess, you're about to get yourself shot, girl. The fuck? Okay, I don't think Joel has his fucking, things at all either. Dumbass. Bitch. Let's go. Alright, as far as, oh fuck. Bitch, the fuck out of here. That motherfucker just slid down like, alright.
We should have brought more people.
Not really, we got it. Yeah,
right.
We got it? The fuck you mean, Brimbo people? The fuck?
Docks are this way. Let's do this.
Alright, let's do this then. Oh, I gotta pull the chain. I forget even how to freaking do this shit, honestly. So I'm guessing I'm doing this shit on grounded mode. Cause I think I got like, what? 3, 2 other playthroughs of this game I gotta do on different difficulties. That, I love the fact that they do that because it'll be like more replay value too in this game. Oh shit. Come on, let's get it then. Yay! Let's go. We got it. We can stop telling us. Fuck it. We got it. We got it. Woo! Oh shit. Okay, yeah, sick. Much more damage this time. Bitch, how you gonna try to freaking stick to a fucking gun, my dumbass? Tez got my back on that. Come on, Tez, do some shit, man. Alright, I'm moving up. Oh fuck. Dumbass, you dead. Woohoo! Oh fuck. Dead. Moving up. Moving on up. Do Jefferson Street. Oh god. What do I know about that? I think I always died here. Honestly. Oh, bitch, don't be hiding. I saw you. You dumbass. I saw your ass. Okay, Tess is over there. She's doing work. Do work, baby girl. Oh, God. Oh, shit. You got lit up. We out here. Tight. Move, man. Damn. Is that it? Alright, let's get it then.
Robert must run in there. Let's go.
But I'm getting over a cold, so just in case if you guys, you know, hear me cough a lot, I'm trying to do that shit. Alright, let's go. Let's speed run right here. Oh, God.
You just want to talk, Robert?
You got fucking nothing to talk about.
Your mama.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
I mean, if I did that, I won't be screaming.
Robert!
Joel, this way!
Okay, but I can't fucking run, though.
Come on, he ran in here.
Oh, okay, there we go. I forgot what the fucking button was to do that. Bitch, I'm parkouring for this bitch. The fuck you mean?
We almost got him.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm fucking up. There we go.
Oh, hello.
Oh, I didn't know I could do that. Right there. Huh.
Tess.
Cool.
Joel.
Tess.
No hard feelings, right?
Bitch!
None at all.
Right. Yeah, how did that work out for you?
We missed
how did that work out for you?
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Ooh, goddamn.
Fuck.
Stop, stop, stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold them.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Just give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on,
who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple of
days.
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies.
Nah.
Let's go get them.
You good?
That is a stupid idea.
Damn. Just same time with that one.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
You won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Oh.
Business. You're looking so hot.
Oh.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it does.
I paid for those guns.
Oh.
You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards.
Damn.
I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
Yeah.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Ooh, shit.
I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I don't know. What's it gonna be, though?
Oh, shit. Now.
We got it? You got like unlimited supply of ammo, man. Let's get it.
Through here. I know a way around this.
Yeah, do you? Whoop. But I'm first, because I know what's good. Okay. Maybe not. Got away for her ass. Shit. I could have gotten it, but you know, it's alright. Oh, what the fuck, Joel? But you good? Fuck. God damn, bro. Alright.
Holy shit. Is that your people?
What's left of them? Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
Wait, do I have? Okay, yeah, I pretty much have all of it. So I don't know why the fuck I didn't do this shit before. Honestly. There we go. Alright, let's get it. Can't believe I didn't actually do that before. Surprised I didn't do that before.
Hey, I will move them out. Oh, yes.
Please, we got this.
Soldiers. That's the way out. The door into the bridge.
I'm a big fan of these eyes.
Yeah.
I can sneak by them. We don't know where that's never stayed. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
I mean, you know, fuck.
We need to get to that door.
We got it? Like, the fuck you mean? We good, Chief? Oh god, not that way though. Oh fuck. I'm over here shooting shit. Now we good. We got it. Let's go. Woo! This motherfucker just jumped to his death. Oh fuck. What's up, boys? Hold up. Oh, that's right. Ah, oh, fuck. Alright, well, shit. Okay, damn it. I forgot the motherfucker was right by me, otherwise I would have had that. But I... Wait, no, wrong way, bitch. Straight up go over here. Shoot! There we go. This motherfucker running like a trash. Like he's on track and shit. Where the fuck were you going, player? Girl, we got this. Oh, fuck. Maybe not. Okay, what the fuck? Where the hell did he go? Yo. Oh, he's right there. Okay. I'm over here thinking, like, what the hell? Alright, cool. Cool.
God damn it, they got one.
We should go, my
lady. My friend, you're on fire.
You're right.
Alright.
Let's move.
Let's move it to the groove it. I don't fucking know. We got to, wait, hold up. I had a freaking secret conversation. Hold on. No? Fuck. I probably fucked that up. Well, whatever. I'm not here to fucking try to get everything yet, anyway. Everybody's dead. You guys don't need to do that. The fuck?
Where are we going, Marlene? This way. It's not far now.
Alright.
How are you holding up?
Bitch, go.
I'm running on fumes.
Oh. Alright,
the place is right up ahead.
Yeah.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect.
Oh, yeah, that's nice.
Anyone outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
Air shot.
Hillary smuggler.
I'll show you.
Get a gat in her head. Bitch, move. Come on, son. I'm over here and out here. Good job. So I went in there. I started blasting, right? When they say stay quiet, and I'm over here blasting.
Come on, give me a hand with this.
Oh my god, you weak ass. Alright, come on. Oh god.
Get the fuck away from me!
Oh, there's Ellie.
Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie.
Oh.
We won't get another shot at this.
We're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
Cool.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think that's
shit,
the
I'm
best
Ellie.
Idea.
Him.
Oh, fuck.
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy.
Yeah.
Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
Ooh.
He left you too.
Yeah.
He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
Aren't we? No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close.
Oh.
Let's go.
Sorry, guys. Alright. Let's get it then. Come on, Ellie. You got a long shit ahead of us.
I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us when we get up on the street.
We're going.
Down here.
Down here, but then we go
up. To the North Tunnel.
If I remember, we gotta get up there. There's a thing over here. Yeah, okay. I remember some shit sometimes. I feel like I know this fucking game from the back of my hand, honestly, right now, from how many times I've already played it. But at the same time, trying to get all the collectibles and shit aren't that easy. So you just like, you gotta play it every single time. Then again, it doesn't help to have trophies on different difficulty either. But it's more fun that way.
Yep.
Like illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Firefly. What are you, 12?
She knew my mom.
Oh.
And she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything. Ooh.
Where are you?
Little mouth ass. For real though.
And instead of just staying in school, you decided to run up and join the Firefly, buddy.
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me if that's what you're getting at.
You know the best.
I mean, you know.
I gotta know why.
What's good with that info though?
Two shifts to be up to.
Well, great.
Good.
Fine. Hope.
Is it?
Oh, I can't skip a movie. Okay. I was wanting some action here, though. Alright, where do we gotta go from here? I see, I don't know if I already gotten that before. Yeah, fuck it.
A bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second for that matter.
Look, what, we good? We got it, we got 9,999 Molotovs. We got all these. We got all these joints. Well, not all these, but all these. And all that. We Gucci.
At the drop off.
She said there's some fireflies that traveled all the way from another city.
All right.
Your girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that.
Huh.
sell them tape.
If everything goes as planned, we should get the freedom with you.
Once we get out.
Good, come on up.
All right, then, let's get it.
Come on, kid. Watch your step. It's raining, but it wasn't good.
Shit. Now, I'm over here thinking that I have to do this shit all in one shot, like the story and everything, but I don't. Cause there is checkpoints, but at the same time, I don't know. I feel like I'm doing that, and I'm hesitant right now, but it's all right. And I'm knocked out. And we've run four lives. Yeah. All right, let's get it.
Holy shit!
I got two dead uniforms. I repeat, I got two casualties and two dead.
Oh shit.
When I give you the signal, you run.
Signal, run.
I almost fucked up.
Now, run.
We got it. Oh fuck. Tess.
Stay away from those lights.
No promises.
Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Facts.
I see him.
Work's gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
Oh my god. I'm dead. Oh, bitch. Oh shit, we got one up there. Alright, hold up. See where I'm gonna have an issue with this shit. Doesn't help that I'm playing on the freaking hardest difficulty either. Oh shit. Oh, how the fuck did he get me? An idea. Fuck that. Break these bitches up, yo.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Back. Is that the one over here? Yeah.
You see anything?
Clear back here. I'll be up ahead.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I didn't suspect that shit, yo. What home do I go? I'll see him. Oh, he's up there. Fuck. Oh, now y'all go up there. The fuck. Wow, I'm over here getting shot at.
I hear him up ahead.
I'm just about to volatile these motherfuckers, yo.
Hold up. Shit, stay. Go, come.
They say go, and then I'm over here. Oh, fuck. Bitch. There we go. We'll get you.
We can get through here.
Get it. Good.
Shit,
let's monetize these bitches, though.
Come, come.
Fuck you mean?
There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
I ain't spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Yeah, for now.
There's too many, Tess.
Oh, man.
No, there isn't. Awesome. What are you talking about, too many? Take all of them out, yo. Uh-oh. Well, I don't think they even saw me, but... Yep, they did. Got him. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. There we go. He did. And one's up there, too. Test, don't worry. I'm trying to heal my shit up, too. Motherfucker's shooting me and shit. There we go, he dead now. Alright, cool. You good? Alright, now what? To where? The shit? Oh, over here. Okay.
Tess, you got any idea which way?
So different.
Oh, shit. There should be a pipe.
See where this leads.
There we go. Alright,
yeah, this looks right.
close.
At least we're out of the way.
Back.
I think we can squeeze through here.
Is that going back? I think it is. Yeah. It's going back to that. What the fuck? Cool. Seriously, gotta get some for that. Alright, so. Going up on a Tuesday. With. I found it. That's a door, though. I think we gotta go somewhere. Let's forget where. Thinking. See, this part I'm always like, I always get like stuck on because. I always forget where the fuck I gotta go with this. I assume it's in this door, but at the same time, it's not. Hold on, let me go back through here. No, bitch. Look down. There you go. Pretty sure. Yeah, no, okay. The fuck, I'm stuck. Okay, there we go. I was about to say, the hell? I was stuck for a minute. Forget where the fuck I have to go in here. That's probably so fucking simple too. That's the annoying part. I forget. Come on, man, really? I won't be stuck on this fucking part forever. That's annoying as hell to me. Don't you hate it when you come to a game, like, so long after, and you forget where the fuck you are? You forget where to go, at least. Okay, I feel like I'm missing something here. Hold up. Otherwise, I'll go back through and go from there, but... I swear I feel like I'm missing something. Ah, here we go. Okay, see? That's why.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Look to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Stay in the shadows, and I'm over here running and shit.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Let's take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
You mean anything y'all can use? I'm good. So, yeah.
Thank you.
Do we come this way or the other way? No, we came this way. Okay.
Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Okay, very close, boy.
Say, hang on. I'm over here. Just keep on going. Okay. Sweet.
This way.
You got it.
If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
Baller.
We hope.
Come on. There you go.
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though. Are we safe? For now.
I mean...
Come on.
Yeah. For now, she says.
Over here.
Yeah, at least I remember this much.
Hey, Tess!
Don't fucking pick anything up except for like documents or anything like that.
Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Oh, well, you're gonna find out anyway, so it doesn't matter. Don't need that. The guy went the wrong way. God damn it. Keep getting stuck on this shit. Okay, here we go.
Damn it. Clickers.
Jeez. What's wrong with your face?
That's what yours would actually do you.
So what? Are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart.
No, why'd I grab that? Okay, there. Okay. Well, it doesn't matter because I already have the shit, but.
Watch your head.
At least it didn't reset it. I meant that I don't get fucking bullets or anything, because I'm already good. This bitch just slapped me and shit. I'm good.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Don't need that. I guess there's two fucking doors I haven't actually been to yet. Don't need that. I don't remember this room at all. The hell, there's something behind it though. Yeah, nothing's in here. No point in checking that shit out. Okay, there we go.
Up there, look.
Yeesh.
Okay.
Just get it. See if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Eric.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Come on, big guy. Give me your hand.
Let's go.
You.
Liquors?
Shit. Go, go.
Oh, shit. Now, hold that thought. Okay. Just wanna do something real quick. Real quick, guys. Quick intermission. Okay. Bitch, no. Fucking add shit. The fuck. Alright. Sorry about that, guys. Quick intermission right there. Alright. Looks like there ain't going to be no problem. We got infinity bullets and we are out here right now. Test, you can do that whenever you want. Okay, I'm just gonna get up and murder his ass. Okay? So, y'all see him? 99 shit? Alright, let's go. Where you at, boy? Yo, my boy. Come through. Come through. Bitch. Fuck out of here. And we Gucci. Alright, cool.
Ha! Joel, over here!
I'm right here. You didn't have to scream that shit, bitch. Yeah.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. Here you go, ladies.
Get it.
Come on.
Alright. Oh, shit. Alright, let's go.
Stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? This is crazy.
Now we're good.
Just don't look down.
Facts. You ain't got me doing that shit, yo. For real. You ain't got me doing that. Trust that. Oh god.
Come on, Ellie. Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down. You're okay.
Ha!
You gotta wait for it.
Gucci? Wait, hold on. Do I have the wallets and shit with it or no? Okay, yeah, I do. Alright, I just want to make sure because bitch, you never know.
Runners.
Yeah, we'll be good. Don't worry about a fan. Oh shit, Joel! Oh fuck. It's like a shiver go for it too. Oh, fuck that shit. Okay, hold up. Ah, bitch. Damn. Okay. Bad choice for the revolver. The nice gun, but dude, that fucking shit takes so long to fucking reload. Let's go Molotov with these bitches, yo. Fuck it. No fucks are given right now. Let's go right in. Bitch.
Alright, come on down.
That was easy. Alright, let's go. Damn right you're on path. The fuck you want? Clean. Alright, anything? I didn't really check this that much, so... Anything up in here? No. Okay. Alright, let's get it. And... Test get the door. What the fuck are you doing? Tess. Oh my god, this bitch. Tess,
go.
Oh yeah, now you do it. Alright. This bitch. Still coming on up. Damn.
Here, catch yourself up.
Nah, I'm good. I got it. We don't need to craft shit. I already have it. We don't need to craft anything. Because if I craft it, I'll lose all my shit. Especially all the freaking... medikits and everything I have. So I ain't about that. Let's see here. Alright. Uh And then loop. There we go. Shimmy just for that shit? Fuck that. I was wondering what the hell was over there. That's not even worth it, honestly. Ooh, here comes the fun part. Got it. I don't think I even have it in this. Shiv. 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 Just stabs the hell out of all these bitches. Fuck it. I can do this all day. Oh, fuck. Okay, what the fuck? Oh, I was pressing square now. Fuck a triangle. Whoops. Tight. See, they got in my fucking way anyway. Like the hell. Okay, wait a minute, hold up. Okay, yeah, I saw that shit before. Firefly map? See, this is what happens when I don't look around shit. I already found like two things I don't believe I've seen. But, or unless they just added, but I don't even know.
Over there,
see him. Oh, shit. Alright, I'm just getting my molly tops out.
God, we're almost out.
It's like until I get the shotgun, then I'm good. Dude, once I get the shotgun, it's over.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Come on, motherfuckers. Dead. Dead. Where are you at? Dead. 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 I know damn well that's not all of them. That's right. But it's not like she was dying in them cats. What the fuck? That failed. There we go. The shower power ring right now. Wait, is that a crafting table? No, no, it's just telling me to craft. No, I'm good. Oh, I hear more of these bitches. Now is it. I'm first. I'm first, bitch. Thank you.
Get up here.
I'm gonna be holding this shit down for the whole time. I know that for a fact.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
I mean, it does help when you got like an infinite shit. You know, I mean. Okay, hold up.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol buildings in this direction.
All right, let's get it then. So here, this direction. I'm over here looking on the other side and shit.
This truck. Let's see what we can find.
Not much. I'll say that much. What the hell y'all looking at? Oh, hold up. I know motherfuckers are in here. Hold on. Bitch. Die. There you go.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means they're still in the area. We gotta go.
Wait, no, wait, no. Joe, what the fuck are you doing, bruh? Turn it this way and down. There you go. The fuck?
Climb on up.
Lob.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Let's do this.
Alright,
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected on his own.
Yeah. I was in this military boarding school.
No, we're good, yo. What the hell?
I know. Explore the city.
Should have
I
it.
Was in the mall when I ran into an infected. Anyways, one of those.
Holster for a second pistol. Holster for a second long gun.
I see.
I don't think we can do it yet.
Are you with Marlene?
At least not yet.
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's
for real.
Afraid.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Yeah. Nope, I'm good. Okay, so where the hell do we go from here? There's doors connecting on doors here. Was on that hunt for that document shit. So you never know. Oh, I know this is gonna be some.
Stay close to me.
Alright, I know there's gonna be motherfuckers in here, so.
Your head.
I expect we're gonna get some shit too. Alright.
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Oh, there you go. Alright, let's go save the home girls.
Tess.
That's good. That's good. There's an upstairs to this or not. Okay, yeah, there is. Hold on, wait a minute. Let me go downstairs first. Okay, that's all. Alright, that's all blocked off and locked. Push him off or anything? The fuck? Did I not have a shiv? Alright, you know what? Fuck this. That was bad luck. But okay. Because I forgot all about these motherfuckers. They didn't stop me up from upstairs. That's why. Alright. Okay. There we go.
it.
What the fuck is that? Ah. Bitch! Get the fuck off my girl! God damn! Okay, I didn't realize there was two of them, but you know. Die. Oh, what did they stumble up back here again? Son of a bitch. Oh no, they stumble up back here. Okay, cool, that works.
We gotta find a way across.
Do we
there
know?
She is. That's our building.
Alright. We got this joint.
Stand back.
I got this. Move, buddy. There we go. All right, we can actually fucking see now.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Keep moving, kid.
All right, let's see. Yeah. Oh, I know. Open this over somewhere, right? Yeah. Move, y'all. What the fuck? Oh my God, y'all won't move. Valley. There we go.
There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
It's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but
I'm trying to save things.
Yeah, sure thing.
Oh, God. That's dead.
Fuck! I can't believe we did that!
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
Stay close to me. We have to move.
Should be aight. Get it then. Oh shit. No. Oh boy. Where they at? Where they at though? You got shit on me. I know that for a fact. Oh, where they at? Oh, fuck. Shotgun, then that's my shit, yo. The Gucci. No, it's a rifle. Eh. What the shotgun, though?
What do we do?
Oh, damn. You freaking got me directly, too. Holy shit.
Keep your head down.
Hey, go around. Hey, go around. Yeah, that really worked for y'all, didn't it? Oh, shit. That motherfucker. Lit my ass up. Alright, you know what? Bitch. I'm Molotov right there, yo.
Come on.
Right behind you.
I think that's it, right? As far as I know.
Come on. Stay with me. Come on.
Wait. Okay, I don't do that.
Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Nice. Hey, come on through right now. Let him come through. I'm ready for him. Back here. God damn it.
The fireflies! Get up down!
The stairs. We'll flush them out.
Keep your head down. Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Ah, fuck this. I'm going right through them now.
Check down there.
I'm going to fight. Stairs over there, which I'm all the way over here for no fucking reason. Just wanna look around, see if there's anything hidden in the water. Alright. Let's go. How does this start to come back out in the front? What the hell? Was that supposed to go this way? Am I tripping? Oh, okay, over here. Duh. Like I said, it's been a minute. Oh, lovely sports.
No target. I repeat, no target.
There's a soldier over there.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
Ooh.
You spot him? No, the place is empty. Searching out here. Check down there. You are dead, asshole!
Dead. Oh, God.
Too damn close.
I didn't know the motherfucker was gonna go right from the side. I thought he was still in here. I got you. See, I'll find the damn thing, though. Forgot how the fuck I was doing this.
Ellie?
I'm fine.
Oh, there you was. Okay, cool. Where the fuck is the thing at, though?
You're not gonna leave me here, right?
You're good. Relax. I got you. I'm just trying to figure out where the fuck the damn thing is. Right, there's something over there too. Oh, the ladder. Okay, I gotta get at least.
Look, it still works.
There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that.
Ah, here we go. This is what I was looking for.
Get on.
Really? Okay. Be careful.
I got you.
Get it. There you go.
I got it. Alright.
Oh, what is
that? Get out of here.
Yeah, here we go. Alright. Freedom. I see the light, Johnny.
Wait. There we go.
It'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool.
Well, alrighty then.
Why don't you just take me back to my room?
She was up to the task. Why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Okay, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter.
Oh.
Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece.
Fact.
Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Checking up, checking up. Checking out the forest, you never know what the hell you want to find in that.
Yeah, I see that.
Huh.
Sorry. I lost myself for a sec.
I'm trying to find the board or the plank shit that's been over. Sound like I gotta put a plank here and then go up. Oh, there it is. And yep. And we get you. Yeah.
There we go.
Nope.
And you, Bill.
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Yep.
Well, let's go check it out then.
Let's meet up with Bill. Bill. Billy Bill.
Down here. Watch your step. It's a good drop.
As I jump more.
What is that?
Shit.
Clippers. Come on, big fella.
Oh my God.
Yep. All right, what do we got in here? No, absolutely nothing. For nobody. Okay.
So wait a second.
I loot the fuck out of this place. Pills, no, don't care. Don't care about that, don't care about that. Okay. I just care about the documents, if anything. I need to move. Alright, yeah, that's it. Well, actually, let's go out this way. Good as fuck, dude. So
jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
Right. Let's get it.
Your foot. No, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Yeah.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thanks, Daddy.
Thank you.
All right, now...
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tony.
Marlene said he's your brother?
More importantly, he was a firefly. We know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need a car.
Hey, look! Gnomes!
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, come on.
You're wasting your bullets.
No, I'm not. You wanna talk about wasting bullets? That's wasting bullets. But I have a million, so I don't need to waste bullets. Alright. See, there's freaking zombies in here too. As far as I know.
Look at that.
Did you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I'm never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
I mean, is there actually any way I can actually get this working or no? Nope, guess not.
Evacuate to where?
We think quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard.
Yeah.
Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
True.
That ain't the hard part.
Jesus!
Saw that coming.
Oh, no! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
A friend of your parents, maybe?
Yeah, that's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Yeah.
Let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
I mean, I can't promise that shit, but, you know. But alright. What? No, I don't want that. I get this before the shotgun, really?
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
Huh.
It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Oh, wait. Oh, God. There we go.
Here. Use this.
We have to pop this up before I went up the ladder. There we go. Stop moving, motherfucker.
Fucking hate those things.
Next. He did a full 360, that's funny. I Alright, you don't want to fuck this shit.
Now listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals.
Yeah.
So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers.
Yeah.
Right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you. So. Mm-hmm.
Figures. Come on, Lee. Does she need help?
See what we can find. Don't worry. I got this.
Oh, fuck. We got it.
Jeez. That thing scared the shit out of me.
We good? We got it.
Well, now we're here, let's search the place.
Nope. I took that, thank you. No to place. Oh shit. I think we're all Gucci.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Wait before we head, make sure. Okay, let's go. Is it in this truck? No? Okay. Alright, let's
look at this. Alright, stand back.
Fuck. I say stand back and I fucking shoot my shit. Ellie, get the fuck out of the way. Do I gotta go back in there? Yeah, I do. Damn it.
Let me see what we can find.
There we go.
That thing scared the shit out of me.
Hey, you be right.
Yeah. While we're here, let's search the place.
I gotta find that notification again.
Let's get down out of here.
Okay.
Bit move. Fuck. There we go. Okay. Alright, now we can leave.
Stay close. come on.
And this shit.
I got you.
Tina, yep. Bill.
What just happened?
One of Bill's traps.
One of Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Can't just shoot the shit down at all?
Cut that rope, and it'll bring it down.
On it! Joel!
Shit, here they come.
Looking like you're dead. That's how it's looking.
Come on.
I hit those assholes.
I got you.
Tina, Bill.
Come on. What just happened?
I want to build stupid traps. There. That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring it down.
On it. Joel.
Shit, here they come.
I can't switch to my handgun, so that's a fucking other question. Oh, fuck. Ooh, this is gonna be hard as hell to do now. Man, this shit, man, it was fucking easy, but now it's hard to tell.
Come on.
I got you.
Tina Quill.
Uh-oh.
What just
damn
happened?
We're gonna build stupid traps.
Yeah, of course.
There. That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Oh, fuck. Come on.
Joel?
Oh, shit.
Shit, here they come.
Oh, come on, Joel.
Just tend to the rope. Ellie, how's it looking?
Oh, fuck. Yeah, I don't need that.
Damn it.
Come on! It's not cutting!
Just hurry!
Uh-oh.
Here!
go. Fuck. That was annoying as hell. I hate doing that. Nah, bitch. There we go. Oh shit.
Supplies you want or need,
fuck.
I suggest you grab them.
Well, thank you. So, take a look around and see if there's anything you can use.
All right.
I'm just looking for fucking, shit. I didn't think this was one.
Hey, you know how to play this?
Yeah. Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey, Bobby Fisher! Don't touch anything on that board.
I know.
Bobby, what?
What are you letting me?
Oh, fuck me then. Alright, well, I think that'll be good for this one. That builds map. Anything else in here? Got like three of them. Alright, well, anyway, that's a good time to edit. Guys, thank you for coming through with the stream today. If you guys want me to, where am I at? What the fuck? No? This one works, okay. Alright, so if you guys want me to continue with Last of Us, let me know down in the comments. I probably will do this on my own anyway, just for the hell of it. But, if you guys are watching this on YouTube, give this video a like, subscribe. You guys are new and find a button in the description. And, Twitch people, I will see you guys next time. MotoBG out. Don't forget to follow. That's it. Put in more streams soon. Later.